Hey, welcome back for another Vitality 10. So let's just get right to it. We're going to do a chair sit as far as you can, okay? Legs about hip width apart. You go a little lower. Oh, it burns. If you can, try to be parallel with the ground with your chest up. Easier said than done, huh? A little lower. Oh my gosh, I'm falling over. Okay. All right, 10 more seconds. Ah! So much for the chest being up. 5, 4, 3, 2. Wake up call to your great big fat burner muscles. All right, so now we're going to do a balance to the right, with the right leg, front, back, side. So front, side, and back. Front, side, back. Front. If you have to hold on, please do so. I don't want you to fall down. But if you're wondering what'll change your life, affirmation. If you've tried everything to feel like you used to feel like you want to feel younger, stronger, recover faster. If you haven't yet found it, you're probably not activated. And if you don't know what that means, ask me, because it's life changing. Let's go to shirt, change your life. All right, one more round, and then we switch legs. Oh my gosh. Okay, that was good. If you can stay out one leg without stumbling, you're good. I might not be able to with this leg. And I have no idea how many I did. Don't let me fool you. I don't. I try to do approximately the same based on time. But no guarantees. How's your day going? Put it in the comments down below. I'd love to hear from you. About how good your days are going, how much fun you're having, what you're doing for exercise, how your diet is, what you're eating. If you're wondering what to eat, it's confusing out there. It really is. So much controversy. Feel free to message me to learn how I distilled all the chaos out there and found what works best for me big time. And I've read about, tried to digest and interpret all the things from paleo to keto to high protein, low fat, high fat, low carb, all the things. Nothing changed until I started eating the way I eat now. And that made a lot of difference for me, so I would love to share that with you too. And combining that with activation, oh boy. Talk about energy, vitality, recovery, feel good. It's just amazing. More. And we're done. Good job. Okay. I'm going to take it. Can you see the mat? Okay, we're going to take it to the mat. You guys are going to help me keep my New Year's resolutions. Here we go. Legs up. 1, 2. Six. Now, nice grass. Some days I can do all 30. Some days I can. I don't know, what did I do the day before? Shoulders, chest is sore from the day before. So, the last 10. Mom used to always say, and when to go on. All right. Now, we're going to do side to side. Warming up for our squat jumps coming up. Finishes us off. 2, 1. You are done. Congratulations. Thank you for joining me. Don't just watch. Join me. See you tomorrow for another Vitality 10. Bye-bye.